people. You're my first interview.
Should we make a goodbye video to Dan right now?
Yeah. Give a little message. Yeah, how about Dan's roommate? What does he have to say?
What kind of questions do I need to answer?
No, I don't want to ask. I don't want to know the information.
Tears up. I'm really sad about Dan leaving, and I'm also really sad about Bigsby leaving. All three of us have been very, very, very close.
All right. Peter.
I don't know where I'm going to model my haircut off of anymore. I mean, Dan is where it came from.
You know Dan, right?
I know Dan a little bit. He's a really good drummer.
All right, so you're not too broken up. Yeah, all right. All right, well, that's good.
They got to go to the band and do it.
All right. Okay, Tom. Last words for Daniel.
Don't go!
Don't go!
Good luck, Dan.
All righty.
You're going to do awesome.
All right. Thank you. Okay, Scott, what do you have to say to Dan? I'm going to show him this later. Oh, yeah.
Here, buddy.
All right, good. What's your message for Daniel?
I just simply love you.
There you go.
That's it.
Interviewing everybody about Dan. What do you have to say? Well, you're on camera. We'll be right back.
Thank you.